It's week five of the prep football season, and it brings us out to Brea Olinda High School as it's the Brea Olinda Wildcats hosting the Ayala Bulldogs. Hi, everybody. I'm Anthony Serenano for SportsScenetv.net, and we come back out to follow the Ayala Bulldogs as they have an undefeated record of 4-0 coming into the ballgame. For the Wildcats, they come out with a record of 3-1. Things should continue to progress for the Bulldogs as their offense is clicking, their defense is clicking as well. On the flip side, you have the Brea Olinda Wildcats, whose offense is also clicking. They even have a young running back, wide receiver, who also ran for a 99-yard touchdown return. So let's take a look at the highlights for this one and see how things pan out. The Wildcats win the coin toss and elects to kick the ball off the Bulldogs to start the game. Ayala wastes no time calling on the flea flicker play as quarterback Cole McCain throws a short pass to Gilbert Duran, who throws the ball to a wide-open Jordan Williams. The sophomore wide receiver makes the catch for the well-executed 30-yard touchdown play. Ayala takes the lead 7-0 with 11:06 remaining in the first quarter. Brea Olinda drives to the Ayala 21-yard line, and on 4th-and-14, the Wildcats bring in the kicking team. Junior kicker Kyle O'Brien splits the uprights, and the Wildcats trail the Bulldogs 7-3 with 3:54 remaining in the first quarter. Still in the first quarter, the Bulldogs on their own 29-yard line. Ayala quarterback Cole McCain's pass connects with Marcus Monroe Jr. The junior wide receiver would take the ball 71 yards into the end zone. However, a penalty flag thrown on the Bulldogs for an illegal block negates the play. Moving into the second quarter, the Wildcats on their own 1-yard line. The low snap to quarterback Justice Thongpachan prevents the sophomore to get the ball out of the end zone. Ayala is awarded with the safety, and the Bulldogs took the lead 9-3 with 10:53 remaining in the first half. Still in the second quarter, Ayala drives to the Wildcats' 5-yard line. On 4th-and-goal, the Bulldogs look to kicker Noah Carlton for the field goal kick. The senior kicker nails the 22-yard kick, and Ayala leads Brea Olinda 12-3 with 9:05 left in the second quarter. The Wildcats attempt a 45-yard field goal, but the Bulldogs' special teams blocks the kick, and Ayala remains in the lead 12-3. On the Bulldogs' very next possession, Ayala drives to the Wildcats' 28-yard line. Quarterback Cole McCain's pass connects with Jordan Williams. The sophomore wide receiver gets into the end zone. However, a penalty call on Ayala cancels out the play. A few plays later, the Bulldogs are on the Wildcats' 16-yard line. Ayala's Gilbert Duran takes the short pass and runs the ball into the end zone. But an ineligible player downfield penalty is called against the Bulldogs to take the touchdown away. With just a few seconds remaining in the second quarter, the Bulldogs would call in the field goal team to attempt the 30-yard kick. The ball would go wide right, and the score remained Ayala 12, Brea Olinda 3. The Wildcats' opening possession in the third quarter is cut short as the Bulldogs' Andrew Aguilar intercepts the pass. But Ayala quarterback Cole McCain has his pass intercepted by the Wildcats' Marlo Perez, who runs the ball back 57 yards for the pick six. The extra point attempt would be unsuccessful, and Brea Olinda trails Ayala 12-9 with 6:02 remaining in the third quarter. Moving to the fourth quarter, Ayala on 2nd-and-goal from the Brea Olinda 9-yard line. Quarterback Cole McCain locks in on a pass to Andrew Aguilar for the touchdown. The Bulldogs increase their lead over the Wildcats 19-9 with 11:05 remaining in the game. Still in the fourth quarter, on 1st-and-10 on their own 49, the Bulldogs' offensive line opens a path for Andrew Aguilar, who takes the handoff and shows his running skills, getting by two Wildcat defenders, going 51 yards for the touchdown. Ayala widens their lead over Brea Olinda 26-9 with 6:35 left in the game. The Wildcats clawing their way back on this play from the Ayala 23-yard line on 2nd-and-10. Wide receiver Kyle O'Brien makes the spectacular catch in the end zone for the touchdown. The Bulldogs would block the PAT, and Brea Olinda trails Ayala 26-15 with 5:18 remaining in the game. The Ayala Bulldogs would go on to win the game 26-15 and remain undefeated with a record now of 5-0. We had a chance to talk with Bulldogs head football coach A.G. Gracia after the game, and here's what he had to say.
It was a frustrating night. It was a sloppy game, you know, and we came away with the victory. That's all I can say about it. I'm proud of the boys, the way they fought. They've had a great preseason, and, you know, we're right where we want to be. But guess what? Now preseason's over. Now we're getting ready for league. So we'll enjoy this one. We'll have some breakfast burritos tomorrow, and the kids love that. And then we're on to Claremont.
Ayala opens up league play this Friday night as they travel to Claremont High School to face the 4-1 Wolfpack. Brea Olinda will host the 2-3 Canyon Comanches. Remember to stay up to date with all the latest prep football action by checking out the SportsScenetv.net website. Follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook at SportsScenetv. You can also follow us on Instagram and subscribe to our YouTube channel, both at SportsScenetv1.